everybody. My name is T-Man, and welcome to another video. Today we are going to be doing a Madden Draft Champions video where we're going to have Daniel, usually our cameraman.
Hi, I haven't been in a while, so I'm sorry.
Okay. So we're just going to go through
Draft Champions. We're going to go with the Chiefs coach because he's a very good coach and he's very nice. Okay. Looks like we're going to be getting ourselves. Ooh, an elite round. It's going to be a hard one.
Oh, a tough decision on their hands now.
But we're going to go with Dez Bryant because we need receivers. It'd be nice to get Antonio Brown on this baby. Ooh, Malcolm Butler.
Yeah, if you got Antonio Brown, that'd be a... I think that'd be a little insane.
Ooh.
Ooh, a Steelers player. I'm a Steelers fan, by the way. Daniel's a...
Cowboys fan, but this round we're gonna take Andy Dalton.
Don't take any of that seriously. Cowboys fans get easily triggered. If I say anything bad about the Cowboys, there'll be a mountain of deadly comments. Ooh.
Okay, they get themselves a good player, but you wonder if they wouldn't have been better served to look elsewhere to someone who fit the system. Oh, yeah, it's so important for a coach to have guys that can buy in.
What, another hard round?
I get Zach Martin. Get Zach Martin.
Yeah, we're going to need a right guard. We're going to need an offensive line. Nice pick.
Yep. Zach Martin.
Wait. Left guard.
Do you go after the best available player, or do you go after a
position? Ooh, Greg Olsen.
Greg.
I should have got Marshall Yanda. What am I thinking?
You should have.
Left end. Now I'm going to start looking for cornerbacks this round. Dude, I just picked up Jalen Ramsey. Yeah, we got ourselves a
quarterback. Whoa, Jalen Ramsey? I pronounce his name wrong. Good thing that Trump Face is on vacation and Papa Trump Face went with him because he would correct me so bad right now. Actually, I don't want to make the Trump Face videos too often because they might get repetitive and boring after a while. So I like to spread them out. I did like 4 Trump Face videos in a row. I'm probably going to take a break from those. So that's that Trump Face off to Africa on vacation. Ooh, it's round 15. Who are you going to pick?
I'm going to go with Champ Bailey because he's a very good athletic player. So there we go.
Not too much analysis needed here. This is quite a get at this stage of the draft.
So there our draft is. And looks like our team went up to a 79 overall. Not the best. Could have done better, but...
Let's play a game.
Okay.
How long are the quarters?
Like 4 or so minutes.
Okay, let's go. Let's see how bad Daniel can crush these guys. So yeah, that's what I said, that I'm not going to make that many Trump Face videos. I mean, I'll make them from here and there, but I think I just made way too many way too fast. That Trump Face interview part 2 got a ton of views. Like, it blew. It has 83 views right now. Thank you so much. Let's see if you want another video.
3 minutes.
I still have to do that 2K video. So I guess the game's about to start. So Daniel, you can start talking now.
Okay, so here we go. Let's get something off, Champ Bailey.
Oh my God!
Nice return by Champ Bailey. There we go.
Let's get something going, Andy
Dalton.
So the Steelers offense getting set for their first drive.
Go Ace Twins. We're gonna go.
Former Texas Christian University Horned Frog, Andy Dalton.
And there's no substitute for experience in this league, and what it usually leads to.
Okay, there's our receiver and stuff.
Andy Dalton is sharp with where to go with the football now. I think he sees reads before the action.
Oh, that was a throw. Where were you throwing that to?
In the NFL.
There's a buffet, boys. The O-line. Hopefully they're ready today.
Just look out. I'm probably going to make a 2K video sometime. But yeah, this is going to be epic. This is going to be a very long video. So, my gosh. Daniel, you need to pick up your game, bro. You suck him. Like I said, I'd like to give a shout out to BJ Jackson.
Defense has set themselves up nicely. 3rd and 10 now.
And Daniel actually doesn't have his own YouTube channel. Some people have been asking me to give a shout out to him and let them go see his YouTube channel. He actually does not have one, okay? So if you've been looking for like Daniel's YouTube channel and you've been asking me, he actually does not have one, unfortunately. It's 3rd and 9. Okay. Or 2nd and 9, I guess. I thought it would have moved. But yeah.
So we can do anything here, boys.
2nd down, 9 yards to go.
Bang!
Oh my gosh, nice!
We're about to get a touch here, boys. Let's get some going. Let's get this momentum flowing.
Nice run. That was an alright run. I do have a cold, by the way.
Touchdown!
Oh, touchdown! Woo! So, guys, we got the touchdown. We
Thank
did
you,
our
Greg
draft.
Nelson.
This is going to be our video today after he kicks his field goal. I hope you enjoyed it. We had a long video today. We did the draft, scored a touchdown, kicked a field goal. This is T-Man, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!